The third place winner goes to Mr. Bob Price and Jenny Elliott. Allie, do you want to help me pass out awards? Thank you, guys. The second place winner goes to Xavier Walton and Rowan Brennecke. In first place, Casey Bramlett and Christy Becky. Do you guys want to say a few words?
Casey, do you want to talk, Casey? He loves the talk. He loves the spotlight. Casey, show him swag. Oh, quarterback. Yes. I said, did your house not have mirrors? Like, you don't know what you look like? Seriously, swag it out. So I said, inner Jake Hagar. Yes. So we'd like to thank you guys. This is an awesome cause. Casey, what do you want to say?
I just want to thank all you guys for coming tonight. It's been a lot of work. We've been going since August, and there's been times when I didn't know if we were going to fall off the stage, but it's been good, and thanks again for coming.
Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause for your top award winners, first, second, and third place. Please welcome all the rest of the dancers on the stage, if you wouldn't mind, as we do have our, I believe, the Tom L. Bogan 2012 People's Choice Award winner. And is Tommy available to do that presentation? He is, as a matter of fact.
He is.
I'll let you get together with Corey here. I'll let you get over here with Corey. She'll tell you. I know. She'll tell you who the winner is, and
hey,
she'll point you toward the...
Marcy Martin and Andrew Nelson. Woo! People's Choice 2013.
Congratulations to you.
Thank you. Great job. Do you guys want to say any words?
Come on. This is an experience. I mean, I never in a million years thought I'd be able to get up here in front of everybody, and Andrew was so patient with me, so amazing, such a great teacher, and I feel on top of the world. I feel so accomplished. So thank you, everybody.
And thanks to the Mercer Family Living Center for putting this on. It's been great. Thank you, everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, again, another round of applause for our dancers tonight. And if you'd like to set your awards down backstage here, I've got, ladies and gentlemen, one final thing to present to you tonight. Before we do that, how about another round of applause for Corey, her wonderful staff at the Mercer Family Resource Center, and again, our thanks to them for this wonderful event for the third year. No doubt we'll see it back next year, bigger and better than ever. Now, our finale has been graciously choreographed by Tanya Willitson, owner of Dance Evolution. Tanya has dedicated a tremendous amount of time working on this particular piece and bringing these dancers up to speed. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, your finale.
Music.
of applause for your dancers, Dancing with the Stars Casper 2013. All the benefit the Mercer House, the Mercer Family Resource Center of Casper. Don't forget the after party at the Keg and Fork. Come on out and have some fun. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Allie Bradley, my co-host of the evening.